Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air.
Beyography is an all Beyonce dance class. So you come to class and for 2 hours you learn the entire choreography to one Beyonce song. I started it just for fun, just because I was already learning the moves just on my own, just for having a good time. And a lot of my friends took notice and asked me to start teaching a class that they could just come to and just like have an easy, fun dance class where we just celebrate Beyonce.
I didn't realize it was gonna be so hard. Like we did 7-Eleven, I've seen the video and it's like, looks so easy. She's in a hotel room just dancing with her friends. And then we did it and I was like, oh, I don't even think I got all the moves in.
I'm more of a fan of Beyonce after having taken this class because I have tons of respect for her ability to do these moves while singing and just the stage presence. And just when you dance to her music, you just feel invigorated, like you feel sexy, you feel fierce.
I think what makes her so great is that she's incredibly in control. She is a businesswoman, she's an incredible talent, her voice is like no other. Her work ethic is superior to anybody else. She just knows her career and where it needs to go.